Oh, hey everyone. I'm going to do a short video here on how to install mods for Bonelab on the MetaQuest with just the MetaQuest and also the app Mobile VR Station. So the first thing is you need to find a mod to install. Like here, I'm going to do the Desert Eagle mod. All right, so scroll to the bottom or somewhere in the middle, and there's a live file section. So Oculus Quest is Android, so let's click here to pop it down. All right, and now let's download it right here. And it is now downloading. Let's check if it's finished. Go to downloads. It's finished. All right, we have the file. And not, sometimes the mods do mess up, like they have a weird folder structure, but it depends. So now let's open up Mobile VR Station, because now we need to move the file from the downloads folder into the mods folder of Bonelab. So I'm going to go to local files. I'm going to go to downloads. Then let's find the file. Where is it? There it is, right there. So I'm going to view edit toggle. I'm going to click the checkbox next to the item that I want. Then I'm going to go up to the top and I'm going to say copy. Then I'm going to click the view edit toggle. And now click the previous folder button to go back to my main list. And now go to all folders, Android, data. At the bottom, there's com stress level 0 Bonelab files. And now here's its mods folder. Now, if you want to get quick access to this, you click the little pencil and you say favorite. Now that's in my favorite. So now go to mods. All right, I'm in the mods folder. So now I want to go to my view edit toggle up here. And then there's the option I want is paste move. So click it, hit finish, and now the file is in the folder. So now we got a view edit toggle, file's there. Now I'm going to click the little icon and I'm going to say extract files. And then usually what you want to see is you want to see just a folder, you know, that'll have like a name like this. If it says Android or something, then it may be a messed up mod. Like it needs to, it would need to be modified a bit to make it easier, but this looks good. So now we can close down Mobile VR Station. We can go into Bonelab. All right. I don't have all day, please. Can you load faster? It sounds just like, look around you. Now, if I go into mods, understand, accept, installed, right there it says Desert Eagle V0.1.7. So the mod is installed. So now we can actually try to play it. So let's go to continue. All right, let's see if we can use this stuff. Gotta run. Doesn't work. Oh, here's the sandbox. All right, let's see if we can test this mod out. Get some ammo first. All right, let's spawn it in, Deagle. All right, load it in. All right. Where'd it go? All right, okay. All right, that seems to work. All right, thanks for watching.
Oh, and one last thing is, in order to get Mobile VR Station for the Oculus Quest, you either need to search the store for Mobile VR Station, and you have to search for the whole phrase, otherwise it won't show up, or scan this code, which will take you to its store page. And this is because it's part of App Lab, which is not part of the normal store flow, so you have to search for it in order to find it. Thanks.